Thank you. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Convocation 2023. If you would please remain standing, Laura Danielli will lead us in singing O Canada. Please be seated. Graduands, platform party, families, and friends, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you to Confederation College's convocation ceremony. My name is Richard Gemmel, Vice President Academic at Confederation College, and I'm privileged to be today's Master of Ceremonies. Prior to the graduand processional, the music you enjoyed was performed by the talented Danny Johnson with trumpet accompaniment by Glenn Jennings. Danny will be providing... Danny will be providing accompaniment later in the program during the conferring of diplomas and certificates. Thank you, Danny and Glenn. We'd also like to introduce and thank Linda Pogor and Sabrina Chang, our interpreters for the ceremony today. I would like to acknowledge that we are in the territory of the Anishinaabe peoples of Northwestern Ontario. We work and live on the lands of Fort William First Nation, who are signatory to the Robinson-Superior Treaty of 1850. We also recognize the presence of the Métis and Inuit peoples in the area. As part of the colonial history of Canada, non-Indigenous peoples have derived benefit from what the Royal Commission on Truth and Reconciliation defines as the cultural genocide of Indigenous peoples in this country. We embrace our role and responsibilities in a national reconciliation process and acknowledge that we are accountable for this tragic history. We at Confederation College pledge to address injustices against Indigenous people and to honor our relationships with Indigenous peoples in our community. Today is truly the best day of the year for all of us gathered here. This is the day that we celebrate the hard work and success of our graduands and share in their excitement as they move into the world of work or on to further education. I will now introduce you to our platform party, When I call your name, would you please stand and remain standing? Audience, I'll ask you to please hold your applause until all of the introductions are complete. Lynn Dill, Associate Registrar. Don Duclos, Registrar. Colin Kelly, Dean. Matt Bunn, Associate Dean. John Cantola, Dean. Riley Burton, Associate Dean. Gavin Hemian, Governor. Maxime Jean-Louis, CEO of Contact North. Lise Vaugeois, Member of Parliament, Thunder Bay Superior North. Kathleen Lynch, President. Daryl Skorczynski, Chair of the College Board of Governors. Thunder Bay Mayor Ken Boshkoff. Leona Scanlon, Nagonawan Council. Nathaniel Molson, Royal Canadian Navy. Edmund Collins, Evie O'Flaherty, Governor. Dave Paxton, Governor. Carol Klein, Dean and our orator. And Miriam Wall, Dean and orator. You may be seated. I would also like to acknowledge our additional Nagonawan Council members in attendance today who are here in support of our graduands. This is your Confederation College 2023 Convocation Platform Party. Next, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Beatrice Twance Hines, who will provide an honor prayer for the graduands. Beatrice has chosen the honor song, Miigwech Gichi Manitou. Would everyone please stand?
Bojo Gakina Awaya. Hello, everyone. Congratulations to all the graduates. Your hard work has paid off. Have fun tonight and be safe. So, translating the song, Miigwech Gichi Manitou. Thank you, Creator, Nimaje Bimose, as I continue my journey, Miigwech. Hi, yo. Miigwech.
Thank you, Beatrice. Thank you, Beatrice. Please be seated. I would like to invite Daryl Skorczynski, Chair of the College Board of Governors, to bring greetings.
President Lynch, members of the Platform Party, graduands, families, and friends, it gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to this convocation on behalf of the Board of Governors. Today, we come together to celebrate the accomplishments of our graduands from the 2022-2023 academic year. We extend our heartfelt congratulations to each and every one of you as you have worked hard to acquire the necessary knowledge and skills to earn your diplomas and certificates. We would also like to take this opportunity to thank the faculty and staff who have dedicated themselves to guiding and educating our students throughout their programs. Additionally, we recognize the families, partners and friends who have supported our students on their journey to success. This convocation is a proud and significant moment for the entire college community. Our alumni have gone on to achieve great success, both regionally and globally, carrying with them the values of the college. They represent the ongoing legacy of all of our efforts. Today, as graduands and as you become graduates, you join this group. We are proud of your achievements and confident in your ability to succeed in your chosen fields. We look forward to a future that will be transformed by the contributions you will make to society. As you continue to pursue your dreams and build a better world, know that Confederation College will always be your biggest fan and supporter. Congratulations to each and every one of you.
Thank you very much, Daryl. And now I will invite President Kathleen Lynch to come forward with her message to our graduates.
Governors, graduates, members of the Platform Party, colleagues, guests, friends, and family, we are here to celebrate a momentous occasion for the students on stage with us. I welcome you. Graduands, today marks an important milestone in your life journey. As you graduate from Confederation College, one that calls for celebration, reflection, and gratitude. Each one of you comes with a unique background, with your own stories of struggle, perseverance, and triumph. These three words truly capture the essence of your journey. From the late night study sessions to the daunting exams, you all have faced struggles that tested your limits. But through sheer perseverance, you have emerged triumphant and have proven nothing can stop you from achieving your goals. Your hard work and determination have paid off, and you have earned this moment. As you embark on the next chapter of your life, remember that this accomplishment is a testament to your unwavering spirit and tenacity. Take this moment to bask in your success and be proud of all that you have accomplished. Higher education is undoubtedly a significant life achievement, and you should feel an immense source of pride. Your hard work and dedication have not gone unnoticed, and you are now ready to take on the next chapter of your life. As you move forward, remember to continue to strive for excellence and use the skills and knowledge you've acquired at Confederation College to make a positive impact on the world. Keep up the great work and be proud of yourselves for this incredible achievement. As an academic institution, Confederation College strongly emphasizes the significance of fostering relationships and connections, both personally and professionally. These connections will continue to be valuable as you move forward in your career and your personal life. Cherish them, nurture them, and continue to build new ones wherever your path takes you. Hold on to these friendships and continue to build each other up. I would now like to take the time to recognize the hard work and dedication of all our faculty and staff for their support of all our students. In particular, I'd like to congratulate the recipients of this year's Board of Governors Employee Awards of Excellence. And I know we have a couple of them with us here this afternoon. So for full-time teaching, Brett Sharman. Can you stand, Brett? For full-time support staff, Rose Hankio. And I don't think Rose is with us this afternoon. She was here this morning. And for administrative staff, Dean Colin Kelly. And let's have a round of applause for all our faculty and staff. Graduands, congratulations on your graduation. As you move forward, remember that learning is a lifelong process. With every failure and every success, there will be lessons and experience that will provide you with an opportunity to grow and become a better version of yourself. I would like to leave you with a quote by Hillary Clinton, who said, "Always aim high, work hard, and care deeply about what you believe in. And if you stumble, keep faith. And when you're knocked down, get right back up. And never listen to anyone who says you can't or shouldn't go on." I have no doubt you will continue to succeed in all that you do. And I'm excited to see all the amazing things you will achieve in the future. Keep up the excellent work. Wherever your future may lead you, know that Confederation College is not saying goodbye. We look forward to hearing about your achievements as you build upon your Confederation College education. You will always be welcome as part of our college family. Congratulations to the class of 2023.
Thank you, President Lynch. Could I ask the faculty to please stand? As we join today in celebration of our students' success, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the professors who have led, inspired, and supported our learners through their academic journeys. We are very proud of our expert and dedicated faculty. On behalf of the graduands and Confederation College, thank you. You may be seated. And now, the most important part of the day, the presentation of diplomas and certificates. The names will be announced by today's convocation orators, Carol Klein, Dean of Workforce Development, and Miriam Wall, Dean of International Education.
Thank you, Richard. Good afternoon, everybody. It's a pleasure to have you all here with us. May I ask the Marshal to bring forward the graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technician Program. We ask our audience to please hold applause until all the names have been announced for each program. Only the names of those graduates in attendance will be called. President Lynch will present the certificates and diplomas. Congratulations will be offered by a representative of the Board of Governors, along with the program coordinator. President Lynch, ladies and gentlemen, the receive their Confederation College credential are the graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technician Program from the School of Aviation, Engineering, Technology and Trades. The Dean is Colin Kelly, and greeting the graduates today is Chris Von Bargen. So our first student, our first graduate of the afternoon is Harjoy Benipal. Kushal Bhatta. Raj Kumar Chowdhury. Rupesh Gail. Alan Joseph.
Alvin Kalungal.
Alwin Kalungal.
Abhijit Karta.
Thank you. Abhijit Karta. Tejas. Jay Ladd. Mimavasa Libani. Romir Mehta. Raghwinder Nagaraj.
Harshal
Narsingani. Divyesh Kumar Patel. Oh, nice. Ishan Patel.
Krupesh Patel.
Thank you. Krupesh Patel. Sweetie Prince.
Krish Radhadiya.
Krish Radhadiya. Abhilash Shija. Dhruv Shramali.
Akashdeep Singh.
Akashdeep Singh. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technician Program. Would the graduands from the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technology Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Chris von Bargen.
Gathercole?
Robin Gathercole. Hyunjun Kim. Hyunjun is an academic award of excellence recipient for the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technology Program. Transom Lang Nguyen. Transom Lang Nguyen is an academic award of excellence recipient for the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technology Program. Vedang Bhai Patel. Jaspreet Singh. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Aerospace Manufacturing Engineering Technology Program. Would the graduates from the Aviation Flight Management Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Stephen Therrien. George Louis Diwan. Andrew Zung. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Aviation Flight Management Program. Mm-hmm. Would the graduates from the Aviation Technician Aircraft Maintenance Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Danny Greer. Deepak Joshi.
Thank you.
Praneshwar Akula. Ainsley Carr. Harish Venkata Chitikala. Don Syriac. Danny Delap. Ryan Ferguson.
Meghnat Gunapalli.
Meghanat Gunapalli. Job Kavanan. Pragna Kumamamru. Sorry, Pragna, I think I didn't quite say that properly. Surendra Nimagada. Visark Solanki. Blake Webster. Avienda Weeb and our youngest student of the day, Alana. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Aviation Technician Aircraft Maintenance Program. Would the graduates from the Carpentry and Renovation Techniques Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Sean Daniels.
Hey, Parker.
Parker Ball. Thomas Campbell. Zachary Constantin. Carly Capuche. Pierre Lachapelle. Bryce Mekus Ray. Hans Schultz. Jody Scott. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Carpentry and Renovation Techniques. Would the graduates from the Civil Engineering Technician Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Leslie Dell. Suvi Rico. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Civil Engineering Technician Program. Would the graduates from the computer programming program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Daniel Kalkinen. Sally Akrawi. Carlos Rafael Demon. This is one amazing student. Ator Malawat Dut. Morgan Goose.
It's okay.
Marco Lombardo. Marco is an Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Computer Programming Program.
Fong
Yuen. Alexander Ochinikov. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Computer Programming Program. Would the graduates from the Electrical Engineering Technology Program please come forward? The graduates today is Steve Cormier. Mitchell Bevilacqua. Mitchell is also a graduate of the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program. Jack Hansen. Jack is also a graduate of the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program. Ryan Tarabokia. Ryan is also a graduate of the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Electrical Engineering Technology Program. Would the graduates from the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Ray Mayer.
Alfieri.
Bailey Alfieri. Noah Hunt.
Edward McGiskin.
Richard Farmar Saragara. Nicholas Warren. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program. Would the graduates from the Embedded Systems Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Ray Mayer. Ashwin Amin. Agnel Babu.
Sachin Godvi.
Raj Gajera. Raj is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Embedded Systems Program. Yash Jariwala. Atira Jayanti. Jayanti, sorry.
It's Marin John.
Marin John. Subin Joseph. Mojan Malachi Ford. Sen Rajan Matthew. Makbulsan Syed. Anupriya Ulhanan. President Lynch, may I present the Graduate Embedded Systems Program. Would students from the Engineering Business and Safety Management Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is all. Anupriya Elias Babu. Achita Mutara Raji. Thank you. Sukanya Diwan. Camilo Raimauna.
Hello.
Juan Sebastian Lopez. Sandeep Korala. Zalak H. Kajar. Rishab Sharma.
Yep, you can go ahead.
Elston Terrence Cardoza.
It's Dhruvik Patel.
Dhruvik Patel. Sean Zakaria. Harsh Chavan. Rashmi Bade.
Tirth Patel.
Tirth Patel. Vohara. Vohra.
Danish Usha.
Danish Usha. Raj Nashin.
Jewel George.
Jewel George. Firoz Sharahuddin. Ashwin Kumar. Rohit Bodapati. Midhun Madhu.
Carriel.
Carriel.
Vivek Carriel. Joseph John. Sonia Saji.
Hi.
Bibina Biju. Lovepreet Kaur.
Yep.
Siva Prasanna Ravi. Khwaja Syed. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Engineering Business and Safety Management Program. Will the graduates from the Environmental Technician Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Sandy Stiles. Caitlin Rose Sella. Brooklyn Hughes. Heather Platnick. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Environmental Technician Program. Would the graduates from the Forestry Technician Ecosystem Management Program please come forward? Greeting the graduate today, Hautala.
It's Christian Scalese.
Thank you.
Christian Scalese. President Lynch, may I present the graduate of the Forestry Technician Ecosystem Management Program. Would the graduates from the ICT Solutions for Business Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Gavin Himeon.
Gauri Ashok.
Is that enough? Okay.
Yeah. Gauri Ashok.
Sagnik Bhakta.
Sagnik Bhakta. Priyanka Chauhan. Maulin Darji. Riju Premala Dev.
Lokesh
Devuru. Rinal Gohil.
Anju
Kodian. Shweta Makwan.
Yeah, you can go.
Swapnil Mehta. Fula.
Monsi.
Dennis Monsi. Chakudi Oshlim. Rushikesh Paida. Bishoy Panikkar.
Patel.
Deepesh Patel.
Deepesh Patel.
That's Prachi Patel.
Prachi Patel. Patel.
Janish Kumar Dhirilal.
Janish Kumar Dhirilal Rank. Jitin. Akbarshar Nasser. Harmanjot Singh Ranauta. Asman Salam. This is my best attempt. Eresha Del Cruci, Samarakun, Mudian Salega. Thank you for making words. Sapkal. Krishna Sini Sarasan. Sania Sudhakaran. I'm sorry, Sania. Thank you.
Jeffrey Tomarong.
Julius Tauzon. Isha Vashi. Greta Mary Venancy.
It's Venkata Yerra Prangada.
Oh my God.
Yerra Prangada, Venkata. Yeah.
Venkata Yera Pragada. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the ICT Solutions for Business program. Would the graduates from the Industrial Manufacturing Processes program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Paul Semenik. Ajini Akankunju.
Sabindra
Adhikari.
Safwan Ahmad.
Anandu Anil Kumar. Nirmal Sam Anthony.
Vimalson Anthony.
Akash Balachander. Bipin Barrel. Woo!
Sandeep Bandari.
Kalpatia.
Kalpatia.
Vomesh Vuba.
Vomesh Vuba. Sagar Chowdhury.
Just say Gajendra Singh.
Just this one?
Yeah.
Gajendra Singh.
Yatin Chikale.
Yatin Chikale. R.P. Thacker. Suraj Kumar Janoya.
Shrikant Gopal Krishna.
Shrikant Gopal Krishna.
Joshua John.
Dixon John. Ajit Joseph. Joji Jose. Amal Joseph. Nishit Kumar Makwan. Darsh Hudka. Beverly Pangilinan. Himadri Shukla.
It's Raj Shukla.
Thank you.
Raj Shukla. Kumar Patel.
Hardy Kumar Patel.
Hardy Kumar Patel.
Hariam Mehta.
Hariam Mehta. Ankit Kumar. Sibin Thomas Mandapat. Vipin Varagese.
That's one Pariyantodi.
Rizwan Pariyantodi. Asha Vadakut.
Let's go!
Naveen Palos.
Sampo Mitra Shazi.
Sampo Mitra Shaji. Rohan Prajapati.
Keyur
Chavanavala.
Modkan.
Modkan, yeah.
Sounds easy, thank you. Modkan.
Manthan Kapadia.
Manthan Kapadia.
Dhairya Gajjar.
Dhairya Gajjar. Abhijit Lakshmi.
Shrihari Dipankura.
Shrihari Dipankura. Parth Patel.
Akash Mandal.
Akash Mandal.
Madhusetti.
Madhusetti,
yeah.
Madhusetti. Vedant Madhusetti.
Kedar Manali.
Kedar Manali. Stephen Benoit. Son. Jeff Tony. Jeff is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Industrial Manufacturing Process Program.
Thank you.
Madhava Upara. Anoop Farghese. Okay. Anandu Sridharan Pillai Pala. Thanks for your help with that one. Ajay Sai.
Samundra Tandon.
Thank you. Samundra Tandon. Thanks, Nixit. Nixit Patel.
Shivaneti.
Thank you. Shivaneti. Prajwal Reddy.
Abhishek Kumari.
Kumari?
Abhishek Kumari.
Abhishek Kumari.
Navatej Akki. Navatej Akki.
Navatej Akki.
Somok Soni.
Somok Soni. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Industrial Manufacturing Processes Program. Would the graduates of the Instrumentation Engineering Technician Process Automation and Control Program please come forward. Greeting the graduates today is Tim Tenhave. Peyton Alexander.
Can I just walk around?
Yeah, just there, yeah. Cameron Harvey.
Simpson Kuriakos.
Simpson Kuriakos.
Tanner Montgomery.
Song Wing.
Son Wing. Kale Oberg. Eric Oropeza Perez.
Drew Sainsbury.
Thank you. Drew Sainsbury. Drew is also a graduate of the Electronics Engineering Technician Computers Program. Navanita Vera. Thank you. Braden Wood. President Lynch, may the graduates of the Instrumentation Engineering Technician Process Automation and Control Program. Would the graduates from the Mechanical Engineering Technician Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Richard Kuki.
Hi.
Ziating Dang. Ziating is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program. Lodosur. Kai Fusil Lodosur. Kai is the Academic Award of Excellent Recipient for the Mechanical Techniques Program. He is also the Academic Award of Excellent Recipient for the Mechanical Engineering Technician Program. Okay. Marciski. Matthew is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program. Li Nguyen. Li is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program. Trung Nhuc Nguyen. Trung Nhuc is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program. Sibu. Aaron is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program.
Jordan Whistle.
Jordan is also a graduate of the Mechanical Techniques Program. President Lynch, present the graduates of the Mechanical Engineering Technician Program. Would the graduates from the Mechanical Engineering Technology Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Richard Kuki. Thank you. Aidan Johnson.
Zundag. Zundag.
Yeah. Nathan Zundag. May I present the graduates of the Mechanical Engineering Technology Program. Would the graduates from the Motive Power Techniques Automotive Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Philip Bailey. Jeremy Achnik-Peniskum. Myra Kanaka-Kizek.
It's pronounced Nevin.
Okay.
Longridge.
Thank you.
Do I walk?
Yeah, please. Nevin Longridge. Nevin is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Motive Power Techniques Automotive Program. Oscar Melchiori.
Leslie Moore. Jaden Murphy. Kiara Newmalin.
Rocco Cervello?
Yeah.
Nice name.
Rocco Cervello.
Thanks, Zachary.
Zachary Staples. Tom.
So his name is pronounced Viz.
Viz?
Viz.
Robert Viz. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of Power Techniques Automotive Program. Would the graduates of Automotive Power Techniques Heavy Equipment Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Philip Bailey.
Thank you.
Tristan Robinson. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Motive Power Techniques Heavy Equipment Program. Would the graduates from the Pre-Technology Program please come forward? Greeting the graduate today is Trevor Warren. Zerlina Whitecrow. President Lynch, may I present the graduate of the Pre-Technology Program. Would the graduates from the Welding Techniques Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Blair Bamford.
Brandon Beebe.
Brandon Beebe.
Brunei?
Yeah.
Okay.
Joshua Brunei. Dylan Casey. Tim. Cameron Dunn.
Fairs?
Yeah.
John Fairs.
Folds.
Alexander Folds. Hannahs.
Thank you.
Tia Kiskala. Nicholas Larson. Ethan Lukowski.
Xander McDougall.
Xander McDougall. Jasmine Monty. Mikhail Raymond. Hayden Sample.
Zernowski.
Kevin Zernowski is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Welding Techniques Program.
Thanks, Brian.
Brian Speak.
Brendan Suspansky.
Rufino Junior
Tonkol. Rufino Junior Tonkol. Nicole Wabus. Warder.
Matthias Wawie.
Thank you.
Matthias Wawie. President Lynch, may I present graduates of the Welding Technique Program.
The next graduates to receive diploma certificates are from the School of Business, Hospitality and Media Arts. The Dean is Richard Gemmel. The first program is Business Program. And greeting the graduates today is Bill Gregorish. Taya Baduk.
Gula.
Jeffrey Gula. Samantha Hammond. Pauline Littledeer. She is also the graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. Suraj. Suraj is also the graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. Jawad. Jawad is also the graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program.
Shane
Ostemus.
Yeah.
Shane Ostemus. Shane is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. Abigail Sherlock. Abigail is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Business Winter Intake Program. Sia Siju. Sia is also the graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. Blakely Thomas. Thompson, sorry. Harsimran. Tushar. Tushar is also a graduate of the Business Fundamental Program. Sahil Gugana. Rajbir Singh. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the business program. Would the graduates from the Business Fundamental Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Bill Gregorish. Darlo Barcelo. Barcelona, sorry.
Datiles.
Carol Datiles. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Business Fundamentals Program. Would the graduates from the Business of Accounting program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Alan Goslin. Rita Chikanka. Rita is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program. Lyden Elbundwin. Lyden is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program. Jashandeep Kaur. Yavish Dalwani. Emmanuel Asevequi. Jesse Scott. Torara Chish. Is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program. Alicia Vrazchak. Jean Zerudo.
Go ahead.
Jean is an Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Business Accounting program. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Business Accounting Program. Would the graduates from the Business Human Resources Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today, Regis Jackie. Omotayo Akande. Omotayo is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. Ethan Betcher. Ethan is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Business Human Resources Program. Ashley Fink. Brady? Brady Hopkins. Junangelo Lopez. Junangelo is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program.
Caroline Marion.
Caroline Marion. Ronald Sardincilio. Ronald is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Business Human Resource Program. Would the graduates from the Business Marketing Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Aaron Owner. Sargam. Sargam is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals program. Tristan Adamson. Lauren Marchand. Lauren? Lauren is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Business Marketing Program. William McKay. William is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program.
Andre Rosario.
Andre Rosario. Roshni Sinar. Roshni is also a graduate of the Business Fundamentals Program. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Business Marketing Program. Would the graduates from the Business Administration Accounting Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Alan Goslin. Carla Collier. Marcel Goddard.
Van Rensburg on the last one.
Sorry?
Van Rensburg.
Daniel Van Rensburg. President Lynch, may I present you the graduates of the Business Administration Accounting Program. Would the graduates from the Business Administration Human Resource Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Larry Jisjacki.
Hi there. Megan Borsowitz.
Megan Borsowitz. Isabel Delaney. Trey Duncan. Okay. Avery McFarland. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Business Administration Human Resource Program. Would the graduates from the Culinary Management Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Ken Venerus. Chin Dung. Chin is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Culinary Management Program. Faisal George. Jenica McDonald. Bye. Bye. Stephanie Okran. Men Pham. Hina Talachin.
Hello, it's Mayank, Mayank Varma.
Mayank
Varma? Yeah. Mayank Varma. Kathleen Lynch, President Lynch, sorry. May I present the graduates of the Culinary Management Program. Graduates of the Digital Marketing and Marketing Analytics Program, please come forward. Greeting the graduates today is Aaron Ohner. Jatindra.
Rishikesh Adhikari.
Rishikesh Adhikari. Esperanza Otia Osorio.
Jashwant Chadalavada. Jashwant is good.
Okay. Jashwant. Rohan Barber. Lionel D'Souza. Sai Krishna Punda. Martina and Kellyanne John. Cady Rodericks. Gurkirat Singh. Abhi Anyan. Nigel Biju. Chenigarpu Pradeep Kumar. Mohammed Danish. Raja Gunrung. Adarsh Gopinath. Rejoy James. Ria John.
Go ahead.
Sobin John.
Go ahead.
Kirsti Alokan. Kasvardasan. Sorry, go. Kachan Kareel.
Sorry, Varsha. Okay.
Varsha Lama.
There.
That's Mani. Simani. Jeffin Mundanjos. Felicia Neaton. Betihi Narazia. Karan Kumar Padir. Aiden Pinto. Nirali Patel. Ame Patil. Jisan Anthony. Liju Raju. Raul Rico Crespo.
Kushal Satra.
Kushal Satra. Mika Sharum. Sharma. Sorry, Mika. Dipin Sharju. Jai Shatar. Pardeep Singh. Sahil Tivatne. Priya Singh. Vishak Udavya. President Lynch, may I present the graduate of Digital Marketing and Marketing Analytics Program. Would the graduates from the Film Production Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Eric Weller. Noah Atkinson. Chason Fiddler. Jedlin Guevara. Danielle Jackson. Danielle is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Film Production Program. Jesslyn Jason. Angela Jimenez. Cordell Kennedy. Do you want just Kotash? Kotash Ingram. Minjay Kwok. Santiago Lasco. Alara Rankin.
Go ahead, Alara.
Anku. Ranak Singh.
Others Tangamani.
Others Tangamani. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Film Production Program. Would the graduates of General Arts and Science Certificate please come forward. Greeting today is John Kornichuk. Irene Joy. President Lynch, may I present the graduate of the General Arts and Science Program. Would the graduates from the General Arts and Science Diploma Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is John Kornichuk.
Chloe Skylar Bendrite.
Chloe Skylar is also the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the General Arts and Science Diploma Program.
Hezekiah Chapman.
Hezekiah Chapman. Dylan Kingston. Jonah Red Sky.
Go ahead, Jonah.
President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the General Arts and Science Diploma. Would the graduates from the Health Administration and Leadership Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Nadine Doucette. Radhika. Ivy. Etha Aron. Christine Faye Castillo. Zamia Dania. Mara Disabola. Gurveer Dunoa.
Go ahead, Gurveer. Dylan.
Dylan. Wati David. Marverick Garcia.
Go ahead, Marverick. Go ahead.
Tanya Pila.
Go ahead.
Minu Jos.
You can go ahead.
Kartik Janu. Atiksha Kashyap. Barpreet Kaur Chalwa. Sarvana Priyan. Andrew Jacob. Manpreet Kaur. Gurbir Kaur Mal. Janil Manikunathan. Jignesh Kumar Gutpai Mar Parmar. Sorry, Gujarat. Hitali Parmar. Patroda. Ruhana Pulare. Nisha Sahid. Laya Pearl.
Go ahead.
Emily Sebastian. Lakshmipira Srikumar. Harsh Patel. Nareej Kumar Patel. Kalpesh Patel. Kalpesh is also a graduate of the Dental Assisting Program.
Nehal
Patel. Nehal is also a graduate of the Health Informatics Program. Arya Suresh. Shruti Suresh.
Go ahead.
Jyoti. Kushbu Chadra. Shridra Mantri Pragara. Julie Rana. Ramandeep Kaur. Ramandeep is also a graduate of the Personal Support Program. Diksha Karkri. Shweta Singh. Sonal Sharma. Jayat Sumpal. Nijesha Patel. Nijesha is also a graduate of the Health Informatics Program. Kinjal Patel. Kinjal is also a graduate of the Health Administration and Leadership Program. Pratvi Patel. Kuwinder Kaur. Kuwinder is also a graduate of the Recreational Therapy Program. Simranjeet Kaur. Simranjeet is also a graduate of the Recreational Program. Richa Gurung. Saraswati Shrestha. Ankita Kunwar. Shriya Patel. Sakshi.
Go ahead.
Sakshi is also a graduate of the Dental Assisting Program.
David
Rana.
Yasha.
Krishna Arslan. Eric Matthews. Jesna Jose. Ashley Susan Paul.
Magana Mahamani. You can say that.
Okay. Magana Mahamani. Magana is also a graduate of the Health Informatics Program. Jaspreet Kaur. Jaspreet is also a graduate of the Health Informatics Program. Venkata Kartura Podi. Tabak. Glinto Jos. Hare Krishnan. Oh. Anish Xavier. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Health Administration and Leadership Program. Would the graduates for the Health Informatics Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Christina Foresto.
It's Ashima.
Ashima. Ashima is an Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Health Informatics Program, and she's also part of the Dental Assisting Program. Ella Alcantara. Fatima Asopaka. Elizabeth Baby. Andrew Chandran. Rasheshwar Chimamila. Srikant Darisi. Mehel Dasai. Ayushi Gandhi. Ayushi is also a graduate of the Dental Assisting Program. Jathin Joy. Marima Fatima. Sharon Ganzon. Ivy Liz George.
Shikhar
Chilla Sangram. Danishri Hugger. Ginny Jacob. Pooza Karki. Arifa Kotarnia. Lubai Ban Manet. Krishna Sri Mandala. Rihalu. Rihalu Mascarenas. Cresta Miguel. Hi, Ahmed Amer Mohammed. Pratusha Modanuro. Nestrogen Nazar. Sadia Patel. Pooja Patel. Sarvar Kumar Patel.
Jamin Kumar Patel.
Jamin Patel. Shazi Plasterwala. Sheila Palcarpio.
Valai Prajapati.
Valai Prajapati.
Valai Prajapati. Hathri Pashanth. Mahi Manvatel Ramala.
Siddhartha Suhashi.
Siddhartha Suhashi. Anipa Sarish. Alfred Seth Tabatha.
Teen Tran.
Teen Tran. Pranavi Sushil. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Health Informatics Program. Would the graduates from the Health Resource Management Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Larry Disjacki. Kavita. Yes. Manju Baby. Kunal Basra. Mecca Clavel.
Go ahead, Mecca. Go ahead.
Santanina Degami. Santanina is the Award of Excellence recipient for the Human Resource Management Program. Ritika Dang. Ritika is also a graduate of the International Business Management Program. Sonal Prasthetath Fernandez. Amita Jigan. Sanjanya Jungman. Jungman.
Go ahead.
Sanki Kirola. Lakshmi Sundara Jolkil Karanam. She is also the graduate of the International Business Management Program. Saranjit Kaur. Gurpreet Kaur. Pushpinder Kaur. Gagandeep Par. Kaur, sorry.
Harsimran, yeah.
Harsimran Kaur. Manvi Majutia. Kritika Manju. Avi Kailasa. Ruel Michael. Shaina Minda. Koran.
Odi Onyeka.
Odi Onyeka.
Akshar Kumar.
Akshar Kumar. Akshar is also a graduate of the Dental Assistant Program.
Divya Patel.
Sorry. Divya Patel. Rishma Panikar.
Shahira
Patanvitil Hassan. Sangeeta Roman. Karishma Radhood.
Varnika Shah.
Sona Sibichan.
Gurdeep Singh.
Gurdeep Singh.
Vishal Sani. Harvey Yesno. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Human Resource Management Program. Would the graduates for the Interactive Media Development Program please come forward. Greetings today. Greeting the graduates today is Daniel Hansen. Austin Condon. Jason Goodhand. Alexander Hayes. Alexander is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Interactive Media Development Program. Paul Krzyzewskis. Darian Namibok. Reese Patterson.
No, no, you're good. Yeah.
Brody Rao. Logan Rooney. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the Interactive Media Development Program. Would the graduates from the International Business Management Program please come forward. Greeting the graduates today is Brett Sherman. Charman. Shoma Ajoku. Sorry? Shoma Ajoku. Sanrudeed Barma.
Miguel Serpa.
Miguel Serpa.
It's Daini David.
Daini David. Momad Faizdoui. Mohammed Farzad. Akash Ganeshan. Joju George. Nikhil Jonah Kabali. Harsimran Kaur. Bhavi Khatri. Alina Sanjan. Andrew Sam Jefferson Wilson. Daisy Pisalbo. Dishar Walaji. Marjorie Recolito. Har Pradeep Sung.
Marvin Chilapalo.
Marvin Chilapalo. Satish Dandapani. Ashik Prashop. Silpa Sharani. Devika Swapna. Mary Agnes Uminga. Mary Agnes is the Academic Award of Excellent Recipient for the International Business Management Program.
Ashish Vallapredi.
Ayewa Ayaleli. Ayaleyes. Ashna Augustine. Priya Das.
Go ahead, Priya.
Harshdeep Singh. Hare Krishnan.
Vamshila.
Vamshila. Riya Chaudhary. Chanchal Chako. Pierce Kumar Dama. Kanchan Kilani. Vaishnavi Maurya.
Go ahead.
Anjali Prakash Nayat. Chukumowe Anaka. Sneha Patel. Ria. Sakshi Sharma. Shalu Sujupraza. Vishali. President Lynch, may I present the graduates of the International Business Management Program. Would the graduates from the Office Administration General Program please come forward? Greeting the graduates today is Brad Halabisky. Alexa is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for Office Administration General Online Program.
Hi there, Christiana.
Just joking.
Christiana.
Joy Hadley. Kristen Weiss. Kayla Willen. President Lynch, may I present you the graduates of Office Administration General. The graduates for the Tourism Travel Adventure Program, please come forward. Graduates today is Aaron Ohner. Cleopatra Young. Cleopatra is the Academic Award of Excellence recipient for the Tourism, Travel, and Eco-Adventure Program. President Lynch, I present you the graduate of the Tourism, Travel, and Eco-Adventure Program. And that concludes the conferring of the diplomas and the certificates for the convocation ceremony of Confederation College.
We're almost there, folks. Graduates, please stand. Each one of you is now a graduate of Confederation College of Applied Arts and Technology. It is my pleasure to present the Confederation College graduates of our afternoon convocation. You may be seated, folks.
Back for an encore.
Yeah. We move to the presentation of the President's Award of Excellence. The President's Award of Excellence is awarded to the graduate of a 2 or 3 year program with the highest academic standing academic school. President Lynch will present the awards. The recipient of the President's Award of Excellence for the School of Aviation, Engineering, Technology and Trades, studying in the Instrumentation Engineering Technician Process Automation and Control Program is Sun Nguyen. Congratulations, come forward. He was here. Okay. May have stepped away. No problem. The recipient of the President's Award of Excellence for the School of Business, Hospitality and Media Arts, studying in the Business Diploma Program, is Abigail Sherlock. Congratulations, Abigail. Please come forward. Abigail is here. I can see her.
Congratulations.
We now move to the presentation of the Governor's Award. The Board of Governors Award is granted to one graduate from each academic school. Award winners are nominated by faculty and staff and are chosen based on their outstanding contributions made to student life, community affairs, and academic achievement. The Chair of our Board of Governors, Daryl Skorczynski, will make the presentation. The recipient for the Board of Governors Award from the School of Business, Hospitality and Media Arts, completing studies in the Business Marketing Program, is Lauren Marchant. Congratulations. Please come forward. Graduates, platform party, families and friends, our 2023 Board of Governors Award recipients. And that does conclude our awards presentations for today. I now would like to invite Ashlyn Ransom, a representative of the Confederation College alumni, to deliver the alumni charge.
It brings me great pleasure to the 2023 Confederation College Convocation Ceremony alumni speaker. I graduated from Confederation College with two diplomas in business marketing and business administration in 2014, and it feels just like yesterday. Today, I am the co-owner of a local business, The Pasta Shop. My official capacity is as your Confederation College alumni representative, and I want to extend congratulations to you on your convocation day and welcome each and every one of you as a Confederation College alumni. While in my last semester of the business marketing program, I had the opportunity to make a business plan for the pasta shop as a final project. Next month, we're celebrating our 8th year in business. Located inside Goods & Co. Market, we're sharing the experience of fresh pasta in a fun, easy, and delicious way. One of my favorite parts of attending Confederation College was the opportunity for connections with professionals as a student. Today, it's also one of my favorite parts of owning a business. So, as alumni, I welcome graduates to connect with me. You never know what will lead to a new opportunity. The Confederation College alumni is a vital membership of people who have successfully completed studies at Confederation College, just like you. We have been adding to our membership each year since 1968, a membership that now has more than 60,000 alumni. Today, you become a part of this great group. In celebration of the alumni department would like to invite you to join us for coffee and tea by the tent outside following the ceremony. As you close the chapter in your book of life, you now begin a new year. Please remember that your connection to Confederation College doesn't end after graduation. I encourage you to stay connected to us and keep in touch. Northwest, Ontario, Canada, and in hundreds of nations around the world, Confederation College alumni are doing amazing things. So get involved. We can all be mentors, network with alumni, and give back to our communities. On behalf of the Confederation College alumni, every best wish for your future success.
Thank you very much, Ashlyn. I'm going to break with the script for a second. I'd like to invite President Lynch back up to the stage, please. We found Sun. So I'm just going to go back a page again. The presentation of the President's Award of Excellence to the School of Aviation, Engineering, Technology, and Trades, again, studying in the Instrumentation, Engineering Technician, Process Automation, and Control Program, is Sun Nguyen. Congratulations, Sun. Thank you, President Lynch. does bring our 2023 afternoon convocation ceremony to a close. If the audience would please stand for the graduate recessional.